Okay, today we will be showing you how to make some very soft, fluffy dinner rolls. The ingredients we would be using would be flour, butter, yeast, egg, sugar, salt, and milk. What we do is we will mix together the milk, and the yeast, and then we would add the rest of these ingredients, except the butter, into the mixing bowl. We add the flour. Salt. Sugar. Mix that together . We can add the egg and the yeast mixture. We can put this on the mixing machine and mix this for approximately 10 to 12 minutes. To 12 minutes, and then actually we would, after 5-6 minutes, stop, test the dough, and if it's partially ready, then we would add the butter, and that would continue for the next 5 to 6 minutes. Keep in mind that the dough would also be very sticky. And you would see the difference after the margarine or the butter is added to it. Dough is soft, sticky. ready as yet. This would run for about the next 5 minutes. Then we should be able to add the margarine. As you can see, the dough is not quite ready. It's almost there. At this stage, we would be able to add the butter and mix this for an additional 5 to 6 minutes. This would mix for the next 5 to 6 minutes. It's going to be a little difficult to work with, but you just have to keep working. Let this proof 10 minutes or until it double in size. All it is 3 ounces. Hopefully. That's look like it.